अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप सो विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी विल रिवाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। फाइंड द ओड वन आउट, गिव अ रीज़न फॉर योर सिलेक्शंस। नंबर 1, हियर सम विटामिन्स आर गिवन, वी फाइंड ओड वन आउट दैट इज नॉट रिलेटेड टू द ग्रुप ऑफ विटामिन। विटामिन के, विटामिन बी, विटामिन ई, विटामिन डी एंड विटामिन एस। द फर्स्ट 4, के, बी, ई एंड डी, दीज आर द types of vitamin, but vitamin S is not any type of a vitamin, so we mark vitamin S because this is the odd one out and not related to the group of vitamin. The next 2 are virus, fungi, protozoa, protein and bacteria. Virus, fungi, protozoa and bacteria, these all are microorganisms, but protein is not a microorganism. Actually, protein is an element of food needed by the body for proper growth. That's why we choose protein as odd one out. Further, fly, tortoise, mosquito, flea, sandfly. Here, fly, mosquito, flea, sandfly, animals that cause diseases. But tortoise is odd one out. Why? Because it is a reptile, not an insect. The next, last one is a group of different diseases. For example, diarrhea, tuberculosis, measles, malaria and headache. The first 4, malaria, measles, tuberculosis and diarrhea, all of these are caused by the microorganisms. For example, like viral infection, bacterial infection caused by fungus. But the headache is odd one out. Why? Because this disease is not caused by any microorganisms. Now we will discuss the exercise question number 7 and its part 7. Name any 3 places where you can find bacteria. Actually, bacteria are present everywhere in the world. The answer of this question is bacteria can be found in soil, in plants or animals, and in the ocean depth. These are the 3 places where we can find bacteria. Okay, students, hope so you will understand. Thank you for listening.